Earlier today, we interacted with Ignatius Akomo Chiwanuka, the LC5 chairman of Nakaseke District, and according to him, he is doing all this to boost the education system in the district.
Decided to have these primary school teachers to receipt those examinations which their children cert for UNEB. The reason was for me to find out exactly where is the problem of children failing their peer exams. Having spent a good 7 years and somebody comes out ungraded. So I wanted to start looking out for what the reason is that arises.
Automatically it will wake them up, but because some teachers have taken long without making schemes of work and lesson plans. So if they are told to do so, as they have tested this one, they will go back and start revising.
Over the last 6 years, Komo has consistently warned teachers to enhance academic performance or face consequences. He says maybe these teachers are outdated or do not know what they teach the pupils.
Perhaps the teachers do not know the material they are presenting. Perhaps they are outdated, or maybe they are not bothered with delivering.
So if the teachers are also panobited, it will arouse the performance of the children.
Komo is determined to make the education sector in the district a good one, despite the challenges he might face. He says even dragging him to court will solve the issue at hand.
When I'm dragged to court, what does it mean? The rest of Uganda will awake. They will awake and see what do we do now under such circumstances. The chairman is in a court. For what reason is he fighting for the parents, for the children of his district? And as a political leader, I must take the lead. I'm leading the people who elected me. I know what my people want. They want their children to be passing. So if the technical has failed to reach that far, we can chart a way forward. And as we are charting the way forward, we are starting with teachers to ascertain whether they are very conversant with their subjects.
James Ninsima, the head teacher at Ngoma Church of Uganda Primary School, says that this will help the teachers double their efforts in executing their work.
To me, I support it. The way it was done, I may not support it because teachers were called to have an audience with the chairman of LC5. Reaching at the site, they were told to enter and do the exams. That one was not favorable for them. But we need to polish teachers. We need refresher courses.
About 40 teachers identified through the recently released PLE results for 2023 are currently undergoing assessment at Nakaseke Technical Institute. Each teacher, based on the subject, the 2023 UNEB results, is sitting for the same paper done by P7 candidates in the last year, 2023. Story compiled by Mastura Navuga for the news.